Don't be lonesome tonight.
Get your tickets to a night in Vegas so that you can hit the blackjack table after you're done hitting the books.
Okay, all I have to do is subtract 3 from the left side of the equation and then solve for x.
Maybe we can start with an easier question.
Or accept. I'm going to fail.